We are back and getting set for the 132-pound Open Championship. It features a three-time Golden Gloves champion, Darling Jimenez. 125-pound Open champion last year, 1998. 125-pound Open champion, 1997. He won the Novice Championship. He is one of the best young fighters in the New York metropolitan area. Look at this exchange. This is beautiful stuff. Two classic boxers in there. Oh, good left hand by Jimenez. Good combination. Lewis trying to answer back. Jimenez with a left hook that scores.
This is about as good a fight as you can have. Any time, any place.
Great exchange. Jimenez spins. Jimenez lands.
That may have clinched it, that last flurry.
This is what the Golden Gloves is all about. This was a beauty.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's next bout is the men's 132-pound open class. The referee is Tony Filippelli. In the gold corner, Darling Jimenez from Yonkers, PAL. Jimenez is a two-time champ. He faced Paul Malignaggi last year in the 125-pound open category. He stands at one decision and two byes. In the blue quarter, Paul Malignaggi from Greece's gym. Malignaggi won the 125-pound novice title in 1998. He works as a deli clerk and lives in Brooklyn. His record, one decision, one bye, one knockout.
19-year-old Paul Malignaggi, 20-year-old Darling Jimenez. And this should be a good one. Crowd is ready, and here we go. 4 2-minute rounds. They're at 132. They fought at 125 last year. Sixth time they have gone against each other. Jimenez has won four. The last time they met in the regionals, Malignaggi won. Malignaggi coming out, popping that jab. Flurry by Jimenez. Malignaggi is snapping the jab. He really looks like a much better fighter than he was last year.
Well, that's what he said he's going to use. Keep jabbing, keep jabbing. He's at the same experience, and I'm not using it as much as he should have in the previous fight. And you know, I'm very high on Darling Jimenez. I think he's one of the best amateurs I've seen in years. I just didn't know any amateur could beat him. But now I see that Malignaggi beat him the last time out. So he must be a pretty good fighter.
Yeah. He must have studied those tapes over and over again, coming up with a new game plan and improving what he did wrong last time.
He likes to carry that left hand down.
He's relying on his speed. Nice combination by Jimenez.
Jimenez throws the punches quickly.
Nice move by Malignaggi that time. See, it looked like he was trapped on a rope. Slid right out.
Jimenez got in a good left hook on that last exchange. Malignaggi had to back off. Round one. And the judges scored that first round for Malignaggi, 2-1.
Blinking every time you punch him. I'm afraid of you, you don't want to get hit. You gotta stay inside and keep pressure on him. Don't back off. You understand? He's hitting you on the outside. He's not even scoring blows. Stay on the inside, work the body, work on up on top.
Jim. In the corner of town, Paul Malignaggi. combination thrown by Jimenez there. Finished up with a good left hook, Bill.
Yeah, but I couldn't separate the two of them that first round.
Nah. Well, you got the competitive fight you wanted.
Finally.
They've been standing their ground, not giving an inch. Fast hands on the part of both. Jimenez works to the body on the inside. Goes upstairs. Malignaggi backing off.
I think it's that left hand of Jimenez that's more powerful out of all of them.
Especially that left hook to the body.
Oh, good left hook by Jimenez. Right hand by Jimenez. Malignaggi has answered back.
Good right hand by Jimenez. Right on the foot.
Jimenez did. Remember, it's a four-round bout. Good combination. The right hand scored by Jimenez again. Big round here for Darling Jimenez in the gold.
Again, that left hook of Jimenez. That's also a very powerful punch, Sam. Gets rid of Jimenez. He gets rid of it. Beautiful.
Big right hand got in by Malignaggi. Some terrific exchanges in that second round.
There's that big left hook of Jimenez. That is a powerful punch, Sam. Looks if jab, good right hand by Jimenez.
Short punches.
That's the way to throw them. You can throw them.
The delay in the corner of Malignaggi. Round three, it's four two-minute rounds in the open competition. This is the 132-pound open championship. Paul Malignaggi in the blue, Darling Jimenez in the gold. Through two rounds, the judges have it scored 11-6 in favor of Jimenez.
The corner of Jimenez just saturated him with water. You could see it on his shirt, but they spilled it in the corner, too. I think they're trying to wake him up a little bit more.
After a slow first round, which the judges not score all that many points for either boxer, Jimenez was given 10 points in the second round and Malignaggi 4.
I like the way Jimenez is fainting. He's fainting with his feet, taking a half step in, stepping back there. He just did it again.
In this third round, on Malignaggi landing, tried an uppercut that got in, a sneaky punch. And it was a little wild as he came in that last time.
Leaving himself wide open, Sam.
Control. Good jab by Malignaggi. Caught Jimenez on the way in.
Jimenez seems to be tiring a little bit, Sam. Having his experience, shouldn't tire.
It could be dangerous. A close bout. End of round three. Gilly Badillo.
Dead even right now, Sam.
The judge is scoring as...